What's up, gamers? This is McDowing, and a few weeks ago, Aura Kingdom released a new patch. This had basically had a new event and Dimensional Hall 15 and just a few other small little tidbits going on. And I thought it'd be cool to make a video about it, and the following is the video of when I first jumped on Aura Kingdom to experience this new patch. Unfortunately, it was kind of a letdown, and it turned out the event that you'll see in a minute was a pay-to-win event, which means you couldn't get all the letters unless you actually paid physical money to get this little letter that let you get the Astro, which is a lot different than the past events that was put on by Area, where you could just do loyalty points or whatever in-game. You didn't need to actually give real money. So I never really was able to experience the full event. So a little bit of a letdown, and the patch wasn't quite as big as I thought it was, but that coupled with the patch before it, that raised the level cap and added a few extra weapons and dungeons and things like that, made it kind of a cool experience. So this is just the next, this is just the one patch there. I hope you enjoy. Alright, so I just entered in here. Looks like we got a few things in our mail. Just some auction stuff. And then I already previously got this little bag of Blessings of the Starry Sky. So let's open it up and see what's inside. Looks like we got some more chickens, which gives some XP, some move speed, some damage, okay. Some more treasure charms, some more login patches, a contract, but that doesn't really give much, so I'm just gonna stick it in here. Looks like another anima crystal. That's actually not too bad as far as points there. Key of Gaia exchange voucher. That's interesting. We'll see what maybe we can get from there. Some more packets. Oh, okay. Let's see. Probably, what do we got here? We can get a costume attribution. That's not too bad. What do we got on my emblem here? These probably will be more helpful for me. Let's go with that one, okay? I think that'll probably be best. I need to reshuffle my emblem. And this gives me, this is a trash. Take that. 1,000 loyalty points, that's not too bad. More stuff. More of this, I'll take it. Quite a few actually, this is kind of nice. So far, not a ton of crazy good stuff, but it's not horrible. 2,000 loyalty points, so that's pretty good. What's this? Oh, more manuals. Okay, okay. Physics manual? This looks interesting. Let's get that. That looks very interesting. I'll take it. Because I already got a whole bunch of the other ones from before. So I'm just going to take all these physical ones. This seems quite nice. Oops, I already put that on. Whoops, that's a mistake. Did not mean to do that. More of this. I actually might do some of that. Get some costume attribution. Alright. 3,000 loyalty points. Wow. What's this? Oh, this is a ice and thunder, light and darkness, or storm and fire. Well, this is the only one that really is helpful here for me. Look at that one. Another one. Ooh, that's nice. How long is it for? One day? Okay. I'll probably use that later. Another one of these. Probably this is the most helpful there. Ooh, this is going to be very helpful. Yeah, that's going to be really good. What's this? Oh, I'll use that later. That's cool. That's nice. 4,000. 4,000 loyalty points. Holy. Ooh, yes, I need evolutionary beads. Oh, it's going to be so nice. Another one of these. Easy choice there. 5,000 loyalty points. Wow. Okay, that was actually a good. That was good stuff. What does this do? I've locked it? What does that even mean? Not be changed when performing a costume change. I'm gonna have to read up on that. I'm not sure what that does. Wait, why does that come out? Oh, must have something to do with that. Okay, well, let's get on to the quests here. Let's do this one first. Oh, if you go to Navia? Okay, let's go to Navia. Real quick to Navia. See what's there. Yeah, I mean, that loot pack was, I mean, not crazy stuff in there, but very good stuff, at least. So yeah, that's not bad at all. Still cannot click it. What in the world? Okay, here's Eileen. That's always good. We'll do that. Get some XP from there. Get some stuff from there. What's him? An R letter for me. Ooh. Claim one R letter for sure. Yeah, I can't do any more than that. And then what's Amy do? Oh, I wonder if this is where I can get stuff. I can get a key of Summer Iwagahimi. I can get a manual, and I can get Dark Knight. Okay. And then what else from him can I get? I can get a mystery bag. Gives him a stat boost and some panels. What's in there? Some loyalty points, some wings, some costumes, some mounts, some keys. Oh, that's really good. Okay, I need to definitely get some of that stuff. But I still need to find Yorpa. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's just do this first. Because this needs to go to the dimensional fissure, and it looks like some people are recruiting for it. We can come back and do this later. Yeah, so there's an event going on, and I just need to read the announcement, actually. Well, I'm going to stop recording for now, and then I'll pop back on when we get to more interesting things. All right, I finally found somebody. Let's see what happens here when we fight. Ah!